Okay, we're at the Wheeler Lock. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. They're letting the water down for us, and we saw this big splashing of water over here. It's a little hard to see because it's a bad photo angle directly into the sun. But that's pretty big. It's probably, I'd say, 10 foot above the water level. Jump around like that as they dump the main chamber out. I think there's a boat in there coming down, and then we're going to come in.